We're bringing you the latest ways to end migraines, banish blemishes, and live longer by catching problems early on. Next up, migraines. Rachel is desperate for help.
Hi, doctors. For the past 2 years, I've had horrible migraines. My head hurts 24 hours a day, nonstop, and it feels like my brain is exploding inside my head. I can't go anywhere with my friends because bright lights and loud noises make it so much worse. I've tried all kinds of medications, but nothing seems to help. Please help me.
If you've never had one, everyone wonders, what does a migraine feel like? Well, millions of people suffer from the pain. It can be so excruciating. People literally say it feels like someone is smashing their skull into a million pieces. We love demos on the show. So imagine you were dealing with a migraine headache. It literally does feel like someone's smashing your skull. It is so painful and throbbing that a lot of times when people are suffering from a migraine headache, they can do nothing but lay in a dark room and hope the pain goes away. Now, what causes a migraine headache? There are a lot of different theories, but the one thing we do know is there's a lot of different triggers. It can be lights, it can be smells, even certain foods, the weather can bring on migraine headaches for certain people. Again, different theories. One is that the trigeminal pathway, nerves get excited, they release a lot of chemicals, substance P, has an effect on your blood vessels that line your brain. What it does is it causes these blood vessels to dilate. And what that does is it sends these throbbing pain signals that cause the symptoms of a migraine headache that can be so debilitating. But luckily, there's a new procedure and it's offering hopes to many migraine sufferers just like Rachel. And our cameras followed her into the OR as surgeons implanted a small electrical pulse device into her head.
Okay, we're gonna make small incisions in her head here, and we're gonna put in four leads, two in the front, two in the back. When the unit is turned on, it generates a mild electromagnetic field that will stimulate these nerves that will ease her headaches. We always anchor these leads to the deep tissue so they don't move. Now we're placing what we call the introducer. It's just a little hollow plastic tube. We pass this directly under her skin to just right in the middle of her nose. This one's going in directly above in parallel to her right eyebrow. Now we're gonna pass it over to the right ear and then pass them down and connect up to where the battery is. What I'm holding in my hand are the end points of the two leads that we placed over her forehead, one above each eyebrow. We'll end up having four of these wires leads coming from, two from the front, two from the rear. So what we have here is we have an incision in the upper outer gluteal region, and this is the battery we implant. This will go in a little subcutaneous pocket. We have the two wires in the forehead. We have those passed back and are connected now to the battery. Now we have all four of our leads ready to go. Now our circuit's complete. And the battery will place right back in the little pocket we had fashioned earlier for it. When we close it up, you'll not be able to see it at all.